Dubai shit, Dubai whips, different place, different chips. ATL, this shit new to Chris. Oh well, I like who that is. Yeah, Dubai shit.
Just got to Dubai. Just landed. Literally, that flight was just super long, 13 hours, but we made it. So we just picked up our luggage, and we're heading out of the airport now, and then we're gonna head to our hotel. So see you then.
Get those here, you can't handle those enemies. MIA. At Ace of Diamonds with Ace of Spades. We at Club White, ain't no Mandalay. You can't get in. Dubai shit, Dubai whips. Different place, different chips. ATL, this shit ludicrous. Yeah. Know me well, they know who that is.
Trampoline, Michael Jordan dream. Half a bell in that vacuum clean. Abu Dhabi on them jet skis. On straight cash, no checks, please. Shoot out that coupe. What you gonna do? I'm handing out allowances to all my goons. In Dubai, I'm smoking cookie in the hotel room. Cookie. Got me paranoid, think it's an Esco move.
So we're off the Hilton, Double Tree, our bottle shop. We're only staying in this spot for one night, and then we're gonna switch to a bigger hotel for the other, I think, 4 to 5 nights. Super cute. So this is like a living room area. And then you slide these doors. You have the bathroom on the left. Super pretty. Still got my mask on. Super big. And then right here is the ass. I think it's a king. Super pretty. Super spacious. Another TV. You have another sitting area. Another sofa. Now let's see what this view is like. And we got a corner room, which means that we just have way more space. Okay, this is super nice. It'll look even better at night. Yeah. So next we're gonna get changed, we're gonna shower. We just got to the hotel, then we're gonna get ready and then head to our next destination. I think today we're doing the Dubai Mall and then like some other small things. And then we're gonna go to the Five Palm for dinner. So I'll take y'all along with us. But yeah. Outfit, airport outfit, got this shit from AliExpress. This corset was killing me. But I'll show y'all the outfit I'm gonna change into, so see y'all soon.
So we just got finished getting ready.
So I'll show you my outfit.
Casual, and I'm gonna pair it with my Telfar in blue, so I'm excited, and some like sandals, some black sandals, so I'm excited to get some pics with this.
It's a dress I picked up from where we're from, Mali.
So cute little dress.
Show them the shoes. Well, I didn't know it had pockets. That's cute.
I'm not sure. I think I got these shoes from Macy's.
Yes.
Cute. Okay. finished getting ready for dinner. And I'm wearing Fry London dress, strappy heels, Telfar bag. We're going to Made in Shanghai. Super excited for how these pics will turn out. We'll see you later. Bye.
Even come here a second night if we're being honest, but yeah,
this is what your shenanigans at 7 in the morning. I don't know how your husband does it.
It's not 7 in the morning, honey. It's technically 9 in the evening because we are New York time. The fuck?
Okay.
You guys do that shit.
Do that to you.
All I said was wounded to see if you were up. You said huh, immediately
from me.
You literally like moved the bed. No, I didn't. Now you're lying. All I stop exaggerating. All I said was wounded.
Then I stopped.
I said that shit
45 minutes
from me saying wounded.
You didn't say that soft.
I swear to God, I said it that soft. No, I
don't know soft. You've never been soft. She's sitting here lying. I swear to God, she's lying. I would never do that to her. No, I didn't.
And I got less sleep than you, and you still woke me up.
What day?
You turn around, you up, that's your own issue. You wake me up.
Who is screaming while they're sleeping? No, people have morning voice. Okay.
You didn't scream, but you did it in your normal voice. You did not whisper.
What are you talking
about?
You
said it in your normal voice.
You said hum. Like, I said it once. If I would have said it once and you didn't respond, I would have never, like, kept going.
Okay, I like sleeper. Now you know. Don't be saying my name in the fucking dark.
It's alright because we're checking into a 2-bedroom, but I'm still gonna go see in your room because to see how you doing. The fuck? I'm trying to see if you alive. Hello?
I'm alive, bitch.
I'm a bit late. So we have a surprise this morning. But these are outfits. Come on. She's wearing Grassfield set. Where's the top from?
Express.
Bag is Dior.
Of course.
She's, I think, is Fashion Nova. Yes. Hair is Virgin Hair Galore. Sunglasses is Express. Gold is 18 or 21 carats.
The jumpsuit is from Matt Brand. Super cute, a little rose was gay.
Let me see the side.
Only for a few hours, yes.
All good?
This is our suite for the night.
4 nights, I think.
There's a whole kitchen, 2 bedrooms. This is the bar. Super cute. Super big.
Oh.
Sweet, honey.
So this is my room?
This is my room.
This is my room. Bitch. Love this.
to the Dubai Mall now. This is my outfit. It's the gold version of the one the blue I wore the other day. Maxi silk dress with cute sandals, Telfar bag. So my sister just now, but she's wearing the grass fields that she wore earlier today.
Didn't change.
So we're heading to the Dubai Mall.
Started to hurt, so she dead ass went to the closest Adidas and bought a whole new fit. What is wrong with you? Who does this? Who?
My feet was killing me, sorry.
That's all you have to say for yourself?
My feet was killing me, girl was on my ass, I did that for the yacht.
How much did you just spend on a new outfit? How much was it?
It was $192 for my comfortability.
I'm calling your husband on you.
How you feel?
Same.
Just getting ready. I think today is day 3. We went to the Marigold Garden today with all the flowers. And then we're going to Global Village as well. And then tonight, doing the cruise because we couldn't do it last night. My outfit, grass fields, pants, top from AliExpress, the Chanel earrings I just bought, and then my red Telfar bag.
Sure, I put my heels in the bag, but I'm wearing, her name is Fahada, a black owned business. She's actually from Mali, where I was born. So, cute little jumpsuit.
Thank you.
We're here at the Miracle Garden.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hola.
It is.
The Dubai Marina at night. Super pretty, super excited.
Hey, sorry. One moment.
And thank you for being here again.
Destroyed the child.
Cannot remember the last time I talked to you guys, but second to last day. Today is Wednesday. We were supposed to be going jet skiing today, but we were just so tired, so we're gonna push it back to tomorrow. Today's gonna be a chill day. I don't have too much planned. Might go a little bit Global Village. My outfit's chill as well. I'm just wearing Grassfields pants and a white top tucked in. Trip's been good so far. Yesterday we did Dinner in the Sky and I thought it would be like nerve-wracking and like scary, but it wasn't that bad at all. It also wasn't that cold, and I brought a sweater, but it wasn't like the wind wasn't blowing too crazy. It was super nice. The food was... Yesterday we went to the Five Palm Hotel. That was our second time going back. We went there first night for dinner, and then we went back yesterday for brunch at Boulevard, and then we wanted to do the beach and get a massage. When I tell you, I've never gotten a massage before, but that was an amazing experience. So we got the Total Indulgence. It was a package. It was a 30-minute body scrub, which felt amazing afterward. Like, my skin felt like butter. Newborn baby. Then we had a 60-minute massage. It felt great. And then she did the facial, which I was knocked out, so I don't even remember, but the fact that I fell asleep meant that it felt really good. But totally recommend you guys should come. And then because we went to the spa, we had access to the spa pool as well, so we stayed there. We had like this little like enclosed cabana, had some fruit and drinks. It was super nice, really chill day. But yeah, today going to the Gold Souk again to get some last few things. We don't know what we're doing for New Year's Eve yet. Like, everything's booked. We might just do dinner, but even that, where, we don't know. Trip has been exhausting. By like 9 p.m., I'm ready to knock the fuck out. Like, I thought I would be up 3, 4 a.m. We'd be going to lounges every night. Nah.
Final day in Dubai. So today's the 31st, New Year's Eve. We're planning to do jet ski during the day, and then we fucked up. We didn't think we'd have to plan like what we're gonna do for New Year's Eve so in advance, so everything's booked. We're like super expensive, so we're gonna go to the Global Village tonight, walk around there, see the fireworks. Remember what it's called, but it's super cute. It goes down further. Yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Yep. That looks so good. Perfect. These are appetizers.
That looks really good.
Oh my god, that
sauce. Yeah, thank you so much. This looks super good.
Yeah, that shit? Oh my god.
that needs a, like 10 seconds of silence
to really capture that shit.
So I got the sea view prawns, and we got
garlic naan, I think.
Garlic naan.
And like fresh, y'all. We about to pig the fuck out. We might throw up on the jet ski.
The view as well. Hey guys.
So we're eating this view. We had jet skis scheduled at 1 o'clock, but they're running behind schedule. So we just decided to eat.
Best decision to trip.
Best. Honestly, this is my, maybe, is this my favorite meal?
I think so. And the fact that we can do it chill, like with the sun out,
the breeze, the view. The water. Like I feel like 10 steps and I'm in the water.
Maybe 8.
Girl.
This is so good. This is damn. And it's like fresh. Like,
this is spicy.
That good? Mm. That bread looks really good.
Green button right here is to stop. Red button is to stop. So if I ask you to stop, you press the right. You have to use it. Don't have to. Parallel.
Line?
Yeah,
line?
Parallel. Nobody come from the back. Okay, don't come from the back.
Nobody come on the side.
Okay.
Always. Wait. If you run fast or slow,
don't worry. I'll stop. Okay.
But don't go very, very slow.
This is our first time, so yeah.
Bro, this is amazing. Your husband would never.
I will.
You seem like you drive slow and all that shit, so.
Just riding the jet ski, and I was going super fast. Hella good time. Definitely recommend.
Ready for New Year's Eve. And we're kind of twinning with the dark colors. Super cute.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Thank you.
the fireworks show at Atlantis. That was super nice. So now we're just gonna pack and get ready to go to the hotel since our flight's at 8 a.m. But check-in starts at 5. Take a quick nap first, of course. But yeah, I'm probably gonna end the vlog here. So thanks for watching.
Netflix dans la chambre, je suis en train de la